I'm in Tromsø for a workshop for the university, and yeah, I was thinking about maybe trying to figure out if they still have some free places in dog sledding, hundekjøring, or maybe in other lights visiting. But for that, I have to get ready and go to the information desk to ask if there are still places. Let's do it! The best of this room is the view. Let me show you. Look at this view! And it's 2 o'clock or something on the day. It's not late. Holy crap. Somebody just booked dog sledding for the evening. I'm so happy. I think it's not the one from the leaflet, but I'm going dog sledding. But before I go, I got myself some Asian food, some soup, and some samosas. I have to charge my phone and then I can go. I need to wear some warm underwear, like skiing underwear, and for the dog sledding they will provide warm suits as far as they told us, and hats and gloves and all the stuff. I'm so hyped. Dog sled, dog. Let's see. This will be so great.
Thank you.
I'm back. Man, that was awesome. It was so great. Wow. So, I'm going back to my room and then sleeping and workshop tomorrow. But that was an awesome evening. So, if it wasn't that expensive, I would just do it again tomorrow. Day two, it's workshop day. So it's breakfast, shopping in the tourist information, I guess, because they had awesome gifts for Christmas, and then I'm heading to the workshop. So see you soon.
They still smell like dogs. From yesterday's dog sledding. It's quite cold, but not that cold. I mean, for the environment, it's not that cold. I'm going to the tourist information now, and then I'm going in the other direction to the workshop.
Holy freezing weather of doom. But I managed to get some stuff. And so it's soon time for the workshop where I'm going for work. So I just dropped back the gifts I bought, and yeah, I will be heading. It's over there, so it's not far. Somewhere behind there, I guess. So the workshop ended. I went back to my room and chilled a bit, read some work mails, and now it's time to head out for dinner again. So let's see how that looks like. Yeah, I'm back in the hotel, so the dinner was awesome. And I got to try lutefisk, and that was interesting. Not bad at all. I think it's not very... the taste is not very strong, so... it was great. It was really great, and And we didn't see any northern lights. That's what disappoints me most. No northern lights at all. So, because it's very cloudy, so maybe tomorrow, maybe later, maybe I find the courage to go out later again. Going to bed! Why is filming so complicated? Peace.